Dr. Rhea Boyd is a pediatrician familiar with skeptics.
It is common for Black folks to have questions and concerns before getting any medical procedure.
Because, she says,
we have a history in our community of being mistreated by the medical system.
Aware of disparities in healthcare, Dr. Boyd still wants Black people to know when it comes to the COVID vaccine.
It's safe. I know that it's incredibly effective and it's absolutely free, which is another one of the common concerns Black folks have had.
So she helped create videos anchored by CNN journalist and humorist W. Kamau Bell.
There's good news out there. There's a COVID-19 vaccine. Yay! But the bad news is, as Black folks, it's hard to trust what's going on.
The video, co-produced by the Black Coalition Against COVID, asks, so what do we do?
Well, we turn to people we can trust. Black folks. But not just your uncle at the cookout. No. Actually, not him at all. I'm talking about Black scientists, Black doctors, and Black nurses.
Those experts provide reassurance on key questions.
Black and brown folks have been recruited for the clinical trial.
Dr. Boyd says Black people have been profoundly touched by COVID, getting sick and dying at higher rates than other groups. So the vaccine is a must.
We want people to know that it's safe.
By sharing a very focused message. Jeff Eliasoff, WVTM 13.